wanted to make this video because recently I just checked my subscriber count and we hit 1,000 subscribers. I think it must have been 5 months ago when I uploaded my Baka Mitai video for a school project. And then recently, ever since the Dame Dane wave has been popping off, my video also has been popping off. As of right now, it's at 113,000 views right now, which is a new milestone for my channel, basically. The video before that is this clue unboxing video.
Hey guys, MacroVote237 here.
This almost like a curse on my channel.
I have an unboxing. I wouldn't say it's an unboxing, but...
no idea why that has so many views.
Yeah, this is an instructions manual.
And it's been like that for like the past couple years or so. Basically, I'm making this short little video to say thank you to all of you guys who watched my Baka Mitai video. People who commented, liked it, subscribed. I thank you all very much for watching it. It's really, really made me happy these past couple days. Also, because of my Baka Mitai video, my Twitch channel has also been growing. I've gotten a bunch of followers on stream, off stream, when I'm not even streaming. People follow me when I'm not streaming, which is, you know, thank you. A couple people sometimes hop in and say, you know, hey, I saw your Baka Mitai video. I loved it. Thank you very much for dropping by. I've been streaming pretty consistently ever since my last YouTube video, which is like the Twitch update video thing. Basically, I was going on it for like almost every single day. But I decided that on Mondays and Tuesdays, I won't be streaming. I'm going to be taking that time to mostly focus on YouTube related content and stuff like that. But anyways, thank you guys so much for 1,000 subscribers. I've been on YouTube for like, what, since like maybe 2013, and hitting 1,000 subs is really cool. All right.